Oh, this is a fun one.
This was the easiest one I've ever gotten.
Oh, what do you got right there?
Marry, fuck, kill.
Okay, marry, fuck, kill. Oh, there's always a right answer to these. I love this. What is it?
Stephen King.
Ooh.
J.K. Rowling.
Oh, this is a fun one.
And J.R.R. Tolkien.
Okay. Fuck, marry, kill. Stephen King. J.K. Rowling. J.R.R. Tolkien. Okay. I would kill J.R.R. Tolkien, but I would have to do it by throwing him into a volcano. I would marry Stephen King because I'd want to see what the twist was. And then I would fuck J.K. Rowling just so she could tell me whether or not I turned out to be gay. There's always a right answer. I'm just fucking her, and I just find out, be like, what? My left arm was a hermaphrodite? What the fuck just happened?
Alright, so, I'm gonna apologize in advance.
Oh, fuck.
So, would you rather?
Oh, would you rather? Okay, I enjoy would you rather.
For you specifically.
For me specifically, okay.
All right, that's cool.
Which one of them are you trying to make me choose between?
Both.
Wait, would I rather what?
Alright, so, would you rather be forced to fly Air Canada for the rest of your life?
Other thing. What's the other thing?
Would you rather be forced to vote Republican for the rest of your life?
So, forced to fly Air Canada or forced to vote Republican? I live in California. I'll vote Republican. Doesn't matter. It's fine. It'll be fine. Personal responsibility. I'm not fucking flying. If I fly Air Canada, I won't be around to vote Republican.
I hope you like that. And just in case you've never seen this one, here's some more comedy from a while back.
In Edinburgh, Daniel Muggleton and I were asked a wonderful fuck, marry, kill.
Fuck, marry, kill, Genghis Khan, Hitler, Alexander the Great.
Okay.
fuck, marry, kill. My philosophy is there's always a right answer to a fuck, marry. Okay, so fuck, marry, kill, what was it? It was
Genghis Khan, Hitler, and Alexander the Great.
Do we
have to agree on this, or do we get separate ones?
We get separate ones.
I feel like you might have a personal connection and really wanted to kill one of them.
Like this, subscribe to my YouTube channel here, check out my live streams here, or you can watch more videos. If you want to check out my stuff before anybody else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. And I just announced next year's tour in over 100 cities. Save a few bucks by getting the presale tickets at stevehofsetter.com.